Hi, I'm Yannick Bisson, and I play Detective William Murdoch on the hit CBC series, Murdoch Mysteries. As a detective, my character needs to be creative and use critical thinking each and every day. In many episodes, Detective Murdoch is often required to invent or adapt a process, tool, or technology to help solve a mystery. Some of my favorite inventions on the show include the circumscope, which many of you will recognize today as a periscope and was actually designed way back in the 1430s. Night vision goggles, which use mirrors to reflect incoming light rays to see in the dark. And the truthizer, known today as a polygraph or a lie detector. Science and technology is continually changing. What we invent and use on the show is so different from what investigators and forensic scientists use in the 21st century. Imagine what it'll be like in another 50 or 100 years. Canada's youth are going to need a wider range of skills than ever before to become successful innovators, discoverers, and entrepreneurs. We need to make sure that young people get these skills. And that's what Canada 2067 is championing across the country by setting ambitious educational goals that prioritize STEM learning over the next 50 years. By fostering innovation and critical thinking in Canadian classrooms, we can ensure that future generations of students will be ready for success. Detective Murdoch would be thrilled to know that today, kids across the country have access to a STEM educational background. Learn more and have your say on the future of science learning in Canada at canada2067.ca.